Mr. Porter just called from Jake's Mountain. He was hiking with Alex, but they got separated by an avalanche. Everest has a key for all the gates on Jake's Mountain. But she needs to snowboard down the mountain to unlock the gate for Chase. Chase can use his super sniffer to sniff out Mr. Porter and Alex. High above, Skye will keep an eye on the situation. Then, Everest can use her snow cat to rescue Mr. Porter and Alex. Okay, Paw Patrol, let's head to Jake's Mountain and rescue Mr. Porter and Alex. Find Mr. Porter and Alex. First, help Everest snowboard down the mountain. Move the left stick to help your pup move in that direction. Use the left stick to move. To jump over obstacles, press the X button. Move the left stick to help your pup move in that direction. Use the left stick to move. Press the X button to jump. A golden paw print somewhere nearby. You got the golden paw print. Collect all of the golden paw prints that you find. Find all the pup treats that you can. It's too far to jump. Everest can use her grappling hook to get across. Help launch Everest. Great job! You help Everest use her grappling hook. Keep moving to get to Everest's snow cat. Like a snowboarding path. Everest is an expert at snowboarding. Use Everest's snowboard. Now here we go. Now let's help Everest to snowboard down the mountain. Press the X button to help Everest jump. Collect all the pup treats in a mission to earn special pup treat award. There's a golden paw print nearby. A golden paw print. You got it. See if you can find them all. Keep collecting pup treats whenever you find them. It looks too far for Everest to jump. We need Skye to lend us a paw. Pick the pup ability. All right, now we can keep Mr. Porter and Alex need our help. Help Everest snowboard down the mountain to unlock the gate. You found a golden paw print. Collect all of the golden paw prints that you find. To pull the rope to the left, move the left stick. Go quickly. You have to get through the path before it closes. Great job! We're almost there! You got the pup treats! Should you use? Try again. Here we go. Now let's help Everest to snowboard down the mountain. Press the X button to help Everest jump. Unlocked the gate to the hiking trail. Now it's up to Chase to use his super sniffer to find Mr. Porter and Alex. Chase! We're about halfway to the end. Choose the pup ability that... That's great! You did it! Collect all the pup treats you find to earn pup treat awards when we get back to the lookout. Choose which pup ability. All right, here we go. Remember, you can press the X button to help Chase follow the scent trail to reach the exit to the maze. I'm detecting a golden paw print somewhere nearby. Remember, you can press the X button to help Chase follow the scent trail to reach the exit to the maze. Thank you. golden paw print close by. You got the pup treats. A golden paw print. You got it. Pick the pup ability that you need. Whenever you find them. Choose which pup ability. Porter and Alex. Now we need Everest to use her snow cat to clear the snow. Which pup ability? You helped Everest to clear the snow and save Mr. Porter and Alex. They're so happy to be together again. For collecting so many pup treats, you earned a gold pup. You got all of the golden paw prints. For this rescue mission, you can see the pictures again by. Pups, we've got a new mission. Save Jake at the ski lift. Use the left stick to move between missions and press the X button to play. PAW Patrol, to the lookout! We just got a call from Jake over at the mountain. The ski lift is stopped and Jake is stuck. If Rocky repairs the bridge, then Everest can reach the snowboarding trail. Then Everest can ride down the mountain and use her grappling hook to fix the ski lift. Everest can use her snow cat to help Rocky get to the bridge. Let's save Jake. PAW Patrol is on a roll.
Rocky! Everest!
repair the bridge so that Everest can ride her snowboard down the mountain and fix the ski lift to rescue Jake. There's a golden paw print nearby. Find all the pup treats that you can. You found a golden paw print. See if you can find them all. The pub ability that you... Awesome! Awesome climbing! Let's keep moving! Find and collect all the pup treats that you can. There's a golden paw print close by. You've got the golden paw print. Collect all of the golden paw prints that you find. Collect all the pup treats you find to earn pup treat awards when we can help Rocky follow the path to the broken bridge so he can repair it. To pull the rope to the left, move the left stick. Go quickly. You have to get through the path before it closes. Great job. We're almost there. Find all the pup treats that you can. This pile of snow is blocking the path. Everest can use her snow cat to move it. Pick the pup ability that you need to use. Help you to keep going. You did it! Awesome climbing! Let's keep moving! Fix the bridge. Now Everest can reach the snowboarding trail and ride down the mountain to the ski lift. Everest! Let's keep following the path. To earn special pup treat awards. Choose the pup ability that will help remember to. Here we go! Now let's help Everest to snowboard down the mountain. Press the X button to help Everest jump. There's a golden paw print nearby. You found a golden paw print. Collect all of the golden paw prints that you find. Keep collecting pup treats whenever you find them. Wow, you helped Everest reach the bottom of the mountain. Great job! Pick the pup ability that you should use. Paw picked! Detecting a golden paw print somewhere nearby. You've got the golden paw print. Return to the mission. Jake is trapped on the ski lift. Keep moving and help Everest reach the ski lift up ahead. To pull the rope to the left, move the left stick. Go quickly. You have to get through the path before it closes. Great job! We're almost there. Find and collect all the pup treats that you can. Thank you. Which pup ability should you use? Here we go. Now let's help Everest to snowboard down the mountain. Press the X button to help Everest jump. Bottom of the mountain. Great job! Amazing! We fixed the ski lift and now Jake is happily back on solid ground. Great work, PAW Patrol! Pup treats to earn a gold pup treat. You found all of the golden paw prints and unlocked another picture. You can see the pictures again by highlighting the rescue mission and pressing the triangle button. We've got a new mission. Save the stinky monkeys. Use the left stick to move between missions and press the X button to play.